there, how was doing? This is Kali from TechFans here. So in this video, we are going to see how to unlock bootloader on Asus Infinity Light L1. So let's video. Well, comparing to Motorola, the unlocking bootloader process is very simple in Asus devices. Find the link in the description and download the Asus official unlocking app. Before that, unlocking the bootloader will cause the data loss, which means once you unlock the bootloader, it will delete all your internal files and make the device like new one. All the settings and preference will go off. So kindly backup all your apps, files and contacts. Also, you won't receive any update from Asus. If you want to update, you need to do it manually. Also, this will avoid your warranty. So if you were in brick condition, the service center won't help you for free. You need to pay for it. Suggestion: watch the videos carefully before doing anything. Once you download, just open it. After that, you can see the end user license agreement. Accept it and proceed. Next to that, you can see warning notice. Read entirely to know the exact cause of this process. Agree and continue. For this process, you should need a live internet connection. Once you unlock it, I guess Asus server will have your IMEI number and mark it as unlocked. For that reason, I think the process requires the internet access, as I'm not sure about it. If you get any error like internet is not working, something, try Wi-Fi connection, or if it is already in Wi-Fi, then use mobile data. Once it is done, your device automatically restarts and it will reset all the settings and data. In my case, I have already unlocked the bootloader, so. That's all. You have successfully unlocked the bootloader. I will leave the next video's link in the comment section once it's done. Also, make sure to check the entire playlist of Asus Infinity Light development to get more development videos. Thank you for watching. I will see you guys in my next good one. Good motor.